Hello, my name is Ranjana Raja. I'm an artist. I'm a vocalist of my band called Nirmiti, which was a top 4 reality show contestant called X Factor, which was judged by Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal and Sanjay Leela Bhansali. So I dub in all languages, Tamil, Hindi, Marathi, English, Bengali, everywhere. And I have worked in few films and also in my devotional projects. And currently I'm working on my single along with music director as well as actor called Ashish Gade from Marathi industry. And yes, I'm looking forward to this interview now.
Start.
Okay, about me, I started my music at the age of 4, and from that I have been performing in various stages. Luckily I was good enough to at least touch a stage of around 1000 till date. And I have performed along with my team called Mumbai University at state level, zonal level and national level. I'm a national gold medalist in Western music and Indian music as well. And post that, my journey started in a reality show called X Factor, which was a great journey. So I have worked in my first film break was given to me from the director, Sanjay Leela Bhansali, who's a very well-known personality, and in a movie called My Friend Pintu. And my song's name was Intezar. And followed that, my journey began. And my second movie was Zindagi on the Rocks, which was given by Shahil Hada, who's also a very big devotee of Sanjay Leela Bhansali, I would say. Then followed by that, I started working in various Tamil projects, Tamil music albums and Tamil movie song. And one of my biggest song was last year, Purambukku movie, which was directed music directed by S. Varshan sir. And followed by that, I got in another break in Tamil industry only in a song called Unale Unale, which became a very peppy number and a hit number in Tamil Nadu. Followed by that, I'm again working with them on two more singles, which shall be named and titled soon, and which you shall be knowing it very soon. As a child, I was more into Hindi Tamil music both. So I'm a huge fan of Rehman. Who's not a fan of A.R. Rehman till date? So I would like to hum a few songs. One of my favorite songs of his, it's Jiya Jale from Dil Se.
Jiya Jale, Ja Jale, Jiya Jale, Ja Jale, Naino Tale, Dhua Chale, Dhua Chale. ఉంజరి దంజెక్కుంజెక్కో ముందరి ముత్తడ చెందెక్కో మంజరి వరుణ చుందరి వావే తాంది నక్క తగది మియాడుం తంగని రావే హోయ్ ఉంజరి దంజెక్కుంజెక్కో ముందరి ముత్తడ చెందెక్కో మంజరి వరుణ చుందరి వావే తాంది నక్క తగది మియాడుం తంగని రావే తంగ కొలుసల్లే కురుగుం కుయిలల్లే மாரணமயிலல்லே ஹோய் தங்க கொலுசல்லே குரு குயிலல்லே மாரணமயிலல்லே ஜியாச்சலே ஜாச்சலே நேனு தலே தூமச்சலே தூமாச்சலே ராத்து பழ தூமாச்சலே ஜானுனா 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 ஆசகீரே జియా జలే చా చలే నేను తలే ధువా చలే ధువా చలే రాత్ భర ధువా చలే జానురా 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 ఆసకీరే జియా జలే చా చలే
As said, maine apna first बॉलीवुड सॉन्ग मैंने संजय लीला भंसाली सर के लिए गाया है. सो वही गीत मैं कुछ कुछ गुनगुनाऊंगी आपके सामने.
क्यों दिल में यार रहता है, क्यों दिल में प्यार रहता है, मेरी जान जान जाने क्यों दिल बेकरार रहता है, मिलता नहीं है, मिलता नहीं है जो उसका. क्यों दिल में यार रहता है, क्यों दिल में प्यार रहता है. You touch my heart with every word you say. You touch my heart in every single way. Boy, every night and day I'm thinking of you. I think I love you. I think I love you. Is pyar ke siva kuch bhi deedar se. सिवा कुछ भी इस प्यार से, सिवा कुछ भी दीदार के, सिवा कुछ भी भाता नहीं है दिल को क्यों एक यार के, सिवा कुछ भी दिन रात एक नशा सा, दिन रात एक नशा सा क्यों दिल पर सवार रहता है, क्यों इंतजार रहता है. You touch my heart in every single way. You touch my heart in every single way. Boy, every night and day I'm thinking of you.
அதுக்கப்புறம் எனக்கு தமிழில் ஜெஃப்ரி ஜனாத்தனுங்கிற ஒரு யங் மியூசிக் டைரக்டர் எனக்கு அவருடைய ஆல்பமில் ஒரு பிரேக் கொடுத்தார். அந்த ஆல்பமுடைய நேம் கிளாஸ் மீட்ஸ். அதில் உன்னாலே உன்னாலேங்கிற சாங் தான் எனக்கு கிடச்சிது. ஆல்ரெடி அவரோட எல்லா நம்பருமே சாட் பஸ்டராக போயிட்டுருக்கு. சன் மியூசிக் நீங்கள் ஆன் பண்ணாலும் சரி, இல்லை எந்த மியூசிக் சேனல் ஆன் பண்ணாலும், அண்ட் இட்ஸ் அ வெரி பிக் ஹிட் இந்த யூடியூப் சேனல் இஸ் வெல். ஸோ அந்த சாங் உங்களுக்கு அறிவிப்போம்.
கொஞ்சி பேசணும் கைகள் கோத்தே சேர்ந்து நிற்கணும் உன்னால உன்னால நான் சிக்கி முக்கி சிரிக்கிற உன்னால கண்ணால உன் கண்ணால நீ என்னை எப்ப தாக்குற கண்ணால உன்னால உன்னால நான் சிக்கி முக்கி சிரிக்கிற உன்னால கண்ணால உன் கண்ணால நீ என்னை எப்ப தாக்குற கண்ணால உத்தாய்ப்போ கேட்கணும் வெக்கத்துல பார்க்கணும் ஐயோ இந்த ஆசை தீரக்கூடாதே கவிதைகள் கூறணும் கவிதைகள் போடணும் ஐயோ இந்த காதல் குறையக்கூடாதே ஒரு மழையோடு குடைக்குள்ளே விளையாடணும் அடனான் போடு சண்டையெல்லாம் நிரசிக்கணும் என்னோடு உன்னிழலும் தான் சேரணும் அட உன்னோடு கட்டிக்கொண்டே நிலவுக்கு செல்லணும் உன்னால உன்னால நான் சிக்கி முக்கி சிரிக்கிற உன்னால கண்ணால உன் கண்ணால நீ என்னை இப்ப தாக்குற கண்ணால உன்னால உன்னால நான் சிக்கி முக்கி சிரிக்கிற உன்னால கண்ணால உன் கண்ணால நீ என்னை இப்ப தாக்குற கண்ணால.
Currently I'm working on my individual album which is bilingual in Hindi as well as in Marathi. Me along with my colleague Ashish Gade, who's a very well-known actor and a music director in Marathi industry. So we are producing the album as well as we are the music director, and I'll be the vocalist and he'll be giving his music soon. So it shall be released in a month or two. I'm looking forward to that now.
Start.
Till date, my journey has been very fruitful and very beneficial, I would say. Every day we are learning as an artist. It's been I'm really blessed, I would say, because I come from a family where music has no connection to it. So I'm really thankful to God that He has chosen me and given me the bestest blessing He could ever have. My only aim is to reach the world with my voice wherever possible I can, to make people happy through my music. And my only request to all the music director would be, you know, now today industry is giving open chance to all the newcomers rather than only the very well-known name. So my only obligation, or I would say a request to everyone, is that, you know, each and everyone should get a single chance at least to prove their talent. So this is me, Ranjana Raja, would request everyone to give us an opportunity so that we could showcase our talent and we could make our world proud. I just want to make my music grow everywhere around the world with my voice. Thank you so much, interviewtv.in, for taking your very beneficial time and supporting an individual artist like me. All the very best for your future endeavors, and I wish the interviewtv.com a huge success, and I'm sure tomorrow when I'll become a very well-known celebrity, you guys should be there in my journey. So thanks to you, and all the very best to you.